Okay, so I just ate breakfast and I took down my curls and they are giving curls and now I'm gonna do my makeup. Okay, so I just ate. All right, so I finished the base of my makeup and now I'm gonna add some rhinestones. Here's my final makeup look. I added some light rhinestones and now I'm gonna put on my dress and then we're gonna fix my hair. All right, now I'm gonna do my hair and then I'm gonna put on my dress. All right, so I finished my hair. This is how it looks. And now I'm gonna add my accessories, my jewelry, and then I'm gonna put on my outfit. Alright, so I'm at the wedding. We're in like a special house. And so the groom just came in and we played music and everything. And so now I'm supposed to steal the bride's shoe. And so when they like give the shoe to her and they like give her candles and like the alcohol, they're supposed to be like, where's the other shoe? And I'm supposed to come in with the second shoe right over here, dancing. And they're gonna give me like something in return. So exchanging the shoe. Most of the times, fancy wedding chocolates, like when they put it on your plate, it either tastes really, really good or really, really bad. No offense, so we're gonna see. We just came back from the wedding and my legs are killing me. I'm deaf out of both of my ears, so I'm probably not going to be able to hear for like 3, 4, or 2 days. So I'm going to change now. Hey you, remember you're never too old or too young to set new goals or to dream a new dream. Hey you, good luck with whatever you have going on today. You got this.
And then it's gonna be 4 years when I turn 13, so. place did you get?
7th, because I was in the back.
Okay. But that's Anaya. But that was Jeremiah's birthday. Happy birthday, Jeremiah.
Thank you.
Love you, Jeremiah.
Love you too.